Sheriff Almani?
Yes.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Sit here. You think there's traffic right
now? Huh?
You think there's traffic right now?
Yeah, it's gonna take 56 minutes. Like when I start getting bored, I start listening to podcasts or music. depends, you know, like on miles and the timing we are stopping for.
It's like on the way.
Or you can make a, you can add a stop on your app. If you go on an Uber app, you will see change and add a stop. You tap on it and put the address. It will show me on here. Gas station or something, I can stop at any gas station.
It's like a, I wanted to get some flowers.
Okay.
Like, stop at like a water or something.
Alright. What is the address? I can try here.
It's like a Walgreens, like.
Oh, you want to stop at any Walgreens?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
And I can get like some money out. Can I tip you like that?
Huh?
Like $20?
Oh, that's
like
$20 fine.
$20
tip. That's fine.
Thank you. It's like the Walgreens near the Elmhurst.
Oh, okay.
Any
Walgreens, or you want to go to specific?
No.
Any Walgreens?
Anyone, I don't care.
Oh, okay. Okay. I got you.
I'll get some money out of the Walgreens and I'll tip them
$20. I got you. Special?
Yes.
Alright.
I'm surprising her. I told her that I wasn't coming.
Oh, okay.
She's like, she lives far from me, so I was like,
okay.
Why not try to take the trip now, because I don't really have off days like this.
Uh-huh.
So I decided to
go
see her. Nice. I wanted to surprise her with some flowers and stuff.
Nice.
They didn't even have flowers. I'm so upset.
Oh, they don't have no flowers?
No, I thought they had some.
You wanna go to another Walgreens?
You said, can I go?
You can try Jewel. They might have it.
Yeah. Another 20?
No, that's fine, man. I don't wanna ruin your surprise, you know?
Yeah.
Using the left lane, make a U-turn to stay on North Robert T. Palmer Drive.
I'm only giving this a flash, right. And I'm coming right out.
All right, no problem.
I'm gonna try to go as fast as I can.
All right. Make a left turn. Make a right turn, then make a right turn.
I'm gonna park. It is this spot.
Okay.
Alright. You can get it.
Oh, okay. Alright. I'm gonna leave this back here, okay?
Oh, okay.
Man, the stuff that I do for girls, huh?
Yeah.
I'm done after this.
Huh?
I said I'm finished after this.
You want chocolates too, or no?
Yeah, I bought her some chocolates.
Yeah, that's what girls like.
Okay. Using the right lane, keep right, then make a slight right turn on North York Street.
I hope she liked them.
Yeah. Chill, man.
I'm bad at picking up flowers, so I literally just grabbed a bunch of. I got some roses.
Yeah, roses are good.
I just didn't pick out the best one that I thought was best, and I just grabbed it, paid for it, left.
Well, she would like it, don't worry.
Does it say 502 East Memorial Road?
Huh? Sorry?
What's the address? 502 East Memorial Road?
502 East Memorial Road.
I meant to put 500.
500?
Wait.
I'm not gonna be that far from it, right? It's like just next to it.
Oh, that's a new one. It's right here.
Is it here?
Wait. What is this, Memorial?
No, this is where you.
This. I'm sorry.
Yeah, no problem.
It's right here. I see it.
Alright. Right here is fine?
Yep.
Alright. Have a good one, man.
Head to your pickup at Country Inn and Suites.